Good evening, everybody. How are you doing? I want to welcome you to this year's small ensemble concert. I'm going to publicly apologize to you. I forgot to have our copy person make new programs this morning, and I think all of you have seen them. I don't know if you know, we're also hosting Allstate this week at the high school, so I spent a lot of time just making sure all the rooms are set and whatnot for all of the state's best musicians to ascend upon Concord High School on Thursday. Just a little bit of history on this concert. This concert used to be just a jazz concert where all the jazz bands would perform and we would, you know, pass things back and forth. We would invite some other area musicians to join us, but we really felt as a music staff that we should celebrate all of our small ensembles, not just jazz bands. So we have all of our small ensembles. There's a chamber orchestra, a chamber chorus, and jazz bands from all of our schools. So and the kind of cool thing that we've thought up is that we're gonna make this almost like, not almost, it's gonna be a prism concert. So there's like it's not gonna be three tunes from jazz band, two tunes from Run the Jazz Band. We're gonna all, we just have a mixed up order. And I can't remember who starts. Run the Chamber Orchestra starts, so I'm gonna let Kathleen, she made the schedule. We're gonna let you just take over and go for it.
Thank you.
high school jazz band is up next. We're going to play a song called A Big Cup of Joe. And we're going to have two soloists in this one. We got Nora Dunnigan first, and then Matt Schultz will be our second soloist.
Thank you. it's music from the 1600s. This piece is about like having a grand old time in the 1600s. One thing that's cool about it is that sometimes they'll sing words that are kind of sound the way the word would sound. So when they sing loud, it kind of sounds like laughing. So you listen for that as you hear this 45-second song.
So we're going to play Awesome Sauce, which is one of our kind of a Runlet favorite over the last few years. We, just as Miss Allard said, we rehearse in the morning or in the afternoon, so some kids come really early. Often they beat me here, even when I'm trying to get here from daycare drop-off. And then some kids stay after school, some kids do both. It's been really great to get this going again this year, and this is a really fun group to work with, either to wake me up in the morning, or after a long day, it's a really fun way to end the day. We're gonna add in a couple of high school students to join us. They were Awesome Sauce connoisseurs from a few years ago, so they already knew that one. They're gonna join us. And it's a fun song, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thank you for being patient with that quick scene change. We only brought one piece, so basically it has to go back and forth a little bit. Next up is the High School Chamber Orchestra. Something new for them this year, they have started meeting Tuesday morning before school, and they do a lot of rehearsing themselves. I poke my head in to make sure that they are on task and help with anything that they help. Also, our student teacher who's in the audience, Logan Moplin, she's awesome. She also works with them as well, so they don't even need a conductor. Janessa is just gonna start them. They're gonna go with it. They're singing, or they're playing Viva La Vida, right? I was called Viva La Vida Loca. I don't know why, but here they go.
Thank you. Thank you.
jazz band has one more for you. It's called Hit the Bricks. And we have a lineup of soloists. I'm doing this mostly so I can quiz myself to make sure I remember the order that we're going to have. So we're going to start with Amy over here. And then we're going to move to Carl. And then to Aiden. Then back to Lauren. She'll stand up. Actually, we're all going to stand up. And then to Lindsay. Back to Elliot. Over to Liz. And then we're going to end with Haley. All right? It sounds like a lot. It's a very short solo that we're just going to repeat a couple times. But we cut it in half. It used to be 16 measures. Now each person gets 8. All right.
Thank you. I just, there was one name that was left out of the program here. Our conductor for the Rowan Middle School Stage Orchestra is Reagan Wolf. We all just give a round of applause.
We had two in the first piece, Ben Poole and Emmeline Clark. Ben Poole and Mallory Sanford. This piece, we're going to feature the entire rhythm section. It's going to be very exciting. There's lots of them. dynamic, exciting things could be bringing. Yeah, this is Give Me Some Lovin'.
Thank you.
RMS and CHS jazz ensembles. It will feature two RMS soloists, Connor Weeks and Emily Clark. Thanks again for coming tonight.
Thank you everyone for coming out. This was our last concert of March. There will be many more coming in May and June. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much.